right now, we're in the test ride course ng CF Moto.
Oh, tubig-tubig mo. Gusto ni Mami. Mo.
Gusto ni Tristan. Wet na wet. So, ito na yung scooter ng CF Moto. Unang-una tayong nakakita nito. Take a look at it, yung front. Tapos, meron siyang mini winglet. Tapos, nandito sa dalawang gilid yung turn signal. May kamuka, pero hindi ko babanggitin kung ano. Ito yung panel. Tapos, similar yung buttons niya sa mga big bikes. Eh. Let's have a walk around first of the bike.
Okay, game. We're gonna use the 150SC. This is the scooter na inaabangan ng mga tao from CF Moto. First of all, it feels like something similar. Push start yung button. Tapos, wow! Okay, it feels like something. Okay, sige.
10 points each code.
Wow, this is something similar to the Yamaha N-Max. Okay. Wow, okay. Try the acceleration test. Buha natin. Ready. Oh, it's slightly a little under power for a 150, I think. Okay. Right. Stopping power. Okay. Good. Tayo. Bawal. Okay. All right. Sorry. Okay, balik tayo. Tingin ko meron to riding modes eh. Tingnan natin. Set. Ready. Go. Oh, yung power medyo bitin, pero yung handling okay naman, maganda rin.
First impression of the 150 SC, honestly, pero kung tama yung price, slightly under power for 150, pero maganda yung handling. Medyo maayos naman yung cornering, maganda yung suspension, komportable upuan, tapos meron din siyang forward control, i-rest yung paa mo pa harap. Tapos maganda yung panel, digital na agad yung panel niya. So kanina hinahanap ko yung riding mode, wala pala to riding mode. Very good. If this price is right, patay si Tutut,
patay si Team Red, Team
Blue, patay ang Blue Team dito. Okay, up next we'll use the CLC 250. So napapansin ko dito, analog yung panel pero may konting digital dito sa gilid. Pinapakita niyo yung trip, tapos may gasoline meter, tapos may time. Ganda. Tingin ko kung pang daily talaga na bike, ito na yun. Maghahanap kayo ng cruiser daily bike. Woo! Sobrang gaan. Yes, let's go. Okay, so what's the throw? Itong bike na to, parang laruan. Masaya, parang laruan. Ha? Ganda, parang laruan. Tsaka ang gaan, oh.
Kala ko nga 400 eh.
Pare, ano to, bitin sa akin. Pero sarap nito pang daily. Ganda ng torque, ha?
Okay, I'll be trying the Zeho TV Sport.
Press this button. One, ready. So it says ready. Ready to go. Okay, let's go. Ooh, wow. Ah, sarap. Yung bata lang, pero ingat-ingat tayo. Ganda rin, ha? Nakakatuwa. Stop. So hindi naman hindi siya jumpy, hindi jumpy yung power niya. Amazing. So off. Okay, so nag-red. This is a nice commuter bike. Deer light sa ilado. Zeyang Circuit for CF Moto Day, 8 in the morning, hop off the bus, okpa. But we're here to celebrate with CF Moto. They'll be launching few bikes, a lot of activities going on for the entire day. Ayan na, dito na tayo sa Zeyang Circuit. Well, gonna be a lot of activities and we'll celebrate with a lot of international media, domestic riders and dealers all around the world. We'll be right back. Okay, trail na tayo. Let's go. Darwin nag-track. How was your track experience?
Nakita tayo mga Chinese sweet potato. Medyo makulit din sila. May naka-shorts.
May naka-ano, walang helmet.
Pero masaya. Wild. Ganda na race track. Yung bike na ginamit namin, yung 300SR na one make race bike.
Okay.
GP shift. As in yung race bike na ginagamit sa karera. Tapos naka-slick tire pa. So, nagsa-start na umulan. Ginamit namin ni Zach. Was really nice. Gandang learner bike pang track. 300SR.
Ah, talaga.
Maganda yung track na to, di ba?
Hindi ako na. Hindi ako naka-ride eh. Pero pinapanood ko kayo sa
track. Kala ko na sa ATV ka.
Wala, hindi nga ako nakasakay eh. Pero saya. Parang you were able to ride with all the delegates from all over the world at mga domestic riders. We will go down and check out the activities downstairs. Sa Tagalog, ang daming kamote kanina. Ang daming nangyayari dito. May mga test run activities, may mga booths, may mga selling activities. At pinaka-importante sa lahat, ang daming bikes na nilon. So, ikot tayo. Papakita ko sa inyo ang nangyayari dito. Ayun na sa lahat, yung mga Zeho's electric scooters. So CF Moto is also one of the biggest electric scooter maker here in China. As you can see, they display lahat ng mga models na meron sila. Ito, ang ganda oh, popping orange color. This one is parang moped style. Meron siyang ano, pedal oh. Moped electric scooter, tapos ito sobrang compact. Itong Zeho na to, this is not yet available, not being sold yet globally, but this is being sold already in the domestic market. Top speed nito is nasa 20-25, pero according to CF Moto, some customers already take away the limiter for this one that it can go up to 60 kph, pero hindi nila ginagawa yun sa sarili na, they only let the dealers do it. It's nice, they only put the pedal because of Chinese regulation to consider this as a moped, pero ideally this is already an electric scooter. Napansin ko lang dito sa China, sobrang dami talagang electric bikes. And some of them are makikita mo sa city, ginagamit ng mga tao. Kaya I personally think the Zeho products are one of the more advanced in terms of design. And sobrang high-tech nung pagkakagawa ng mga Zeho. And this side of the stadium, you can see all the bikes lined up here where people can sit on it, get a feel on it. So ito yung CLC bobber. I think this is very good for the female market kasi sobrang baba ng seat height. So makikita nyo yung difference itong bike na to. Wala na siya yung naka single seat na siya. Sobrang pogi. Ito yung isa sa mga pinaka pinagkakagaluhan talaga, yung Zeho 500SR. So kompleto, tignan mo. Pinagkakagaluhan pa rin ng international media. Okay, in this side, makikita mo yung mga ATV nandito. 1000cc sila, C4s. Tapos ito, grabe oh. Kahit kung makikita nyo itong pilang yan, yan yung test ride sa loob ng racetrack. Sobrang haba. So ganito yung nangyayari sa CF Moto Day. Guys, I think you'll just have to register online, tapos sakakapipila dito sa mga booth nila. Dito sa booth na to, makikita nyo, pinipilaan yung mga CLC bike, CLC 450, tapos yung CLC 250. Opening here the track, they're setting up the bike. International racers here, trying out the CF Moto Zeho 500SR. We got a quick pass to take photos of the CF Moto bikes that they're gonna use on the racetrack. These are the race bikes. So they already setting up the cameras to the bike. Kanya-kanyang kuha ng content dito. We're very lucky to be here. On this side, we have a lot of CF Moto merchandise up for grabs. We have mug, bunch of shirts, nice bag.
retro gear, bags, CF Moto bags, motorcycle parts, Zio merchandise. Yun, ang dami.
Thank you.
Malky, just your phone.
Pupunta kami sa paddock to watch the CF Moto Talent Cup. So this way, we're here to watch the kids race because CF Moto has a program of developing young children, preparing them to the races. So they're using CF Moto bikes. At itong Talent Trophy is their way to promote and enhance the young kids' performance in racing.
Bagay. I say, well, this I do bad, this, and I need to improve something. So that's the most important.
With the Asper team, is really a very good moment. We only work from last year till now, only 7 months, but we have a lot of chemistry, the same philosophy, really nice people, but also we have same mission. We have now 3 different projects going on.
Yeah.
So first is the racing, Moto 2, Moto 3, the junior GP together, we're working. But the other thing is regarding the talent. Mm-hmm. We're trying to train the Chinese talent to the top world racing stage.
Yes.
The other thing is that, of course, regarding the collaboration on testing, giving the technology know-how to our commercial bikes.
Yeah.
So like how you say this morning, the 675 actually are tested by them.
Yeah.
And of course, there are some other new models under development tested by them. And of course, we collect the feedback and we understand and we adjust. I think we'll be a better bike after the collaboration. Relationship is very deep, not only the Moto 3, Moto 2 project. Actually.
Yeah.
We never stop learning because we always look to follow those successful brands, but also we are very progressive. We want to learn, we want to improve, we want to be standing at the top with customers.
Yeah.
At the end, CF Moto is about experience.
Yes.
We want to bring this experience to all the consumers. We want to bring them fun with our value, with our technology. That's our target.
Yeah, experience more to get.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. So far, I don't remember there is a Philippine race, right? There is no Philippine GP. First of all, it's a racing team. So for the 21 races, 21, 22 races in the whole year, they're very, very busy. But, like in other countries where they are hosting the races, we always try to combine the distributors and the customers locally. For example, what we did last year in Indonesia, this year in Qatar, in a lot of European countries, we always try to engage the distributors and also the users together to the fan zone. Some even went to the paddock. So for now, I think we are very open to find some opportunity. But they will be also in EICMA with us. So there are always opportunities.
What is your definition of a real rider?
Okay. I'm not a racer, so maybe the best ones to answer are our Moto 2, Moto 3 racers. But what I can see from them is, first of all, to be very, very focused. Very focused. Focused on the target, focused on the race, focused on everything you do and get concentrated. That's what I learned also from them. And also for us, I think it's important the racer, they also talk with the engineer, also the technicians, the factory regarding their feedback, because this kind of two-way communication is always helping them to improve the bike and make a better race result. That's what I understand with my limited understanding of race. Yeah.
And it's very good. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's the end of CF Moto Day. It was really a long day. So dami namin ginawa. Nag-cover kami ng racing. Check out kami ng mga motor. Nanood kami ng talent trophy. Tapos na-interview natin yung mga racers ng CF Moto. So we're on our way back to the hotel for dinner. And it was such an amazing experience being here. CF Moto Day.